Oh, you should sit back there. Sorry. So they're gonna ask, if Bin Laden is at the end of this rainbow, is the PAC military with him?
The question isn't, are the PACs protecting Bin Laden? The question is, would he allow himself to be protected by the PACs? I mean, why would he trust them? He tried to kill Musharraf.
Sir?
All right, go ahead.
So a little context here. If you take a right out of Islamabad, drive about 45 minutes north, you'll find yourself here in Abbottabad. Now, it's a mostly middle-class community, some ex-military, not particularly interesting to us. Except we did find this compound, which is unique. We've got a 16-foot wall around the entire perimeter. The windows are blacked out. There's even a 7-foot privacy wall here, so even if we got up high, we couldn't get a vantage point. I mean, it's a fortress.
Well, can't you put a camera somewhere? In these trees here, maybe? Get a look in the main house?
It'd probably be discovered.
Well, we have to get a look into the house, don't we? All right. What's this? This cluster of buildings down here?
By the PMA, it's the Pakistani Military Academy. It's their West Point.
And how close is that to the house?
About a mile.
4,221 feet. It's closer to 0.8 miles.
Who are you?
I'm the motherfucker that found this place, sir.
Really? I want to know more about who's inside this house by the end of the week.
Sir? Motherfucker.